This video is presented by Theodore Johnson and Nils Stolson. Grasshoppers observation.
Within this tank, there are around 10 grasshoppers, 5 male and 5 female. If any of you are offended by this accent, I am deeply sorry. I am still working on my
British.
For this entire video, we will just be talking about what I think is the common field grasshopper. Naturally, a lot of these behaviors might have already been observed in the real world by real scientists, but you know what? We do not care. So, before we start going into the observed behaviors, I will first change on my non-existent monocle. Can you see that I am very British?
Oh my god!
Now let's go into the observed behaviors.
Here is our first behavior observed: eating. Which is most likely a sign that they are thriving in the captivity.
Okay, if somebody would cut the extremely cheesy and very old British music, that would be great.
Thank you.
Now our next behavior observed here is where this male is trying to woo a girlfriend. Every single male in the tank has attempted this and they have all failed miserably. I mean seriously, that female is just staring into the void and this one is eating. This is ridiculous. It's like the male is saying, "Love me," and the female is saying, "No." Okay, this isn't very educational, so the males impress the females by moving their mouth parts, swinging their heads around, flicking their antenna back, and playing with their legs. If they were humans, this wouldn't really... next behavior then. This grasshopper is taking a stroll, possibly to find food, shelter, or maybe something else. Why is my dog in this video? This video is about grasshoppers. And now there's this clip. Next behavior. Now, our next behavior is what they do all the time, and it wasn't very hard to film it. They just sit around and do nothing. They do this probably to get rest from an entire day of doing nothing. And next behavior. Why am I always being interrupted? So here's a video of a grasshopper jumping multiple times. Naturally, I did have to scare them a little to get this video. Please do not sue me, PETA. But, they grasshoppers jump to get away from predators and stuff. And that was it. That was all the absurd behaviors. And now we are going to end the video. So before we end the video, comment, like, subscribe, all that jazz or something. Was that all we needed to stop before we ended the video with? Okay. Bye.